Hello, internet people, and welcome back to our playthrough of Singularity. We are going to enter this courtyard now. Let's see what happens. Nothing. Alright, let's explore the courtyard.
So what's he hiding from, then?
I was about to say he's hiding from that giant statue, but I think he's just waiting for me to advance, so that way it'll look like it's teamwork, even though it's not teamwork. So, it looks like we were wrong about the boss fight.
Oh, no, he's moving.
Well, yeah, because I crossed the invisible line where he was waiting. See? Yeah. So, it's possible that we were wrong about the boss fight. It's also possible that the boss fight isn't going to trigger until we open that door at the end. Meanwhile, we are going to investigate this ruined house, which has...
Why is there a teddy bear just sitting there?
I don't know. Let's listen to this
people
and shoot
at
high-pressure fluff.
That was rude.
High-pressure fluff. You know what the sequel to this game is, right? Five Nights at Freddy's.
Revenge of the Teddy Bears. Or Naughty Bear.
It could be Naughty Bear, too. That would also... Are there any other aggressive bear-based video games?
I don't believe so.
You know, and there's probably some internationally famous series.
If you go back to where the statue was falling over.
Yep, statue.
In the front.
This statue.
In the front.
I'm looking for a fence, help me. Where's the fence?
Not the fence, I said in the front.
Oh, front of this.
Yes.
Ah, you are correct. There's money in front of the giant statue. Somebody made an offering to Demichev for protection, and it didn't work, because Demichev fell on them. Okay, we were just wrong about boss fights everywhere. Hey, this is very similar to that last... to the first building we went into.
Maybe we can salvage equipment there if we need it.
Get to the radio tower!
Until it went so wrong. This place is anything but abandoned. Something's not right. We should at least be able to hear the Titan when broadcasting.
Obviously, nobody else on the island watched this video. There is no safety on Katorga 12. E99 shoots out rainbows. Oh, he looks grumpy.
Wow.
Yep, his pet turned into... Oh, and now he turned into one too.
Oh, and they're just making them leave.
Yeah. Oh, you kids, getting mutated again. Get out of here.
Never what?
The missing part is probably don't eat anything orange. Don't eat anything orange would actually probably have solved almost all of their problems. Do you need my help? All right, Devlin, let's do it.
Let's go.
Yep. In the door.
Hey.
Hey, a shoot gun. Oh no! He dropped the gun I like.
Different from what I've seen, but
much
this
better.
Is definitely a Russian soldier. No question. Let's go.
All right, Devlin, I will help you. In...
Oh wait! Hey!
Did
something.
He... Hey. Leave him.
Fuck.
You leave Devlin alone for 5 seconds. Oh. Can he do it? He cannot do it. He needs my help. shoot it?
We're not gonna shoot it.
Yep. Devlin's got it. He's got it. What about this door?
Open the door, then cover me.
No, this one's our responsibility. Are you ready? We are going to door the door. Yeah, we doored it.
On me!
And once again, Devlin just takes care of it. I mean, I'm not complaining too much.
Saving bullets.
Okay. Yeah, let's...
Right,
right, right, right we go. Ooh.
That is just so much fun.
They get juicier and juicier as we go on. Here we go. I thought I'd missed.
No, you
have it. Yeah, the shotgun, I think, actually officially replaces the...
Centurion.
The Valkyrie. That's what it was called.
Well, I thought you dropped the handgun, though.
Yeah, I did. But, okay. Yes, it replaces it as far as most effective shooting tube goes. And there's Devlin running on ahead, pretending he's a main
character.
Oh, wait,
there's a body. Like, oh, yeah.
That wasn't a... Oh, wow, look. He got evaporated right in half. See, there's arms, head, legs.
No torso, though.
Yep. We pulped him. So, should I follow Devlin? Nah, he's got it under control.
Those boards look mighty suspicious.
They do. But... Oh, that looks like a survivable fall. Do you want to head back here and see if there's anything on his side?
Well, there probably isn't.
Yeah, there's my collapse and I can't go back. Alright. Suspicious boards, here we come. Ah, you were right.
You're just too fat.
I'm not fat.
Devlin was able to walk over it.
I'm not fat. I just have a heavy gun.
Devlin keeps in shape.
It's not fat.
You see
fat.
How he had to struggle to lift you?
It's not fat. It's a
you
biological
really, you really,
supplementary
you really
armor.
Should stay out of the E99 cupcakes.
I haven't grown any extra heads yet.
Shit, it's locked. I'll hold this area while you find a way to open the door.
Alrighty, I get to go around. Ooh, hey, yeah, Devlin's got it. Wow, this is my convenient way around. Are you ready? Down we go. So, is Devlin going to be alive when we get back or not?
He seems like a decent...
Oh, this one's going to get up. You ready?
Okay, shoot him.
I was ready for it, and wow. I was ready for it, but I aimed too high. Alright. And Devlin's in there. Should I let him in?
Open the door, Rico!
Fine. Too bad I had to save
him.
This
guy seems effective. I really hope he lives.
You have just doomed him. He's gonna die.
That looks like a giant courtyard for you to fight in.
Oh, it does. Well, nothing happened in the last one, so... Alright. Boss fight or no boss fight?
Boss fight.
Ooh, yep, and there's no way back up, so... He moved. I need to land on his head.
You did say on me.
Oh, no, this isn't really a giant courtyard. It's...
If there's plenty of ammo and supplies, you know there's gonna be a boss fight.
We've reached the docks, but the boats have all left. There was no more room. The guards claim they will return. I fear another event. A much larger, much worse one, however. I saw the readings. I fear the worst. There is no sign of Nadia.
You know, the audio recordings are nice and all, but I'm not convinced that we really need to stop for all of them. Your feelings on this matter are?
Well, they do seem like they provide backstory.
Well, yes, but they're not terribly exciting to watch because... Oh, bird noises.
Damn birds.
What's wrong with birds?
always scaring people.
They're not scaring me. You can't be scared of anything that tastes like chicken.
Check out that guard post. Maybe there's another switch.
And once again, he's gonna protect the door while I do all the hard work. See, this is more boss fighty looking than the place that I went into before. Oh, there's that hallway that we passed through. See it? Hallway that we passed through. And a convenient path that goes up. And a note. Alright. Now we are going to go up the convenient path after taking the E99 money. Going up the path. Up this path. And... okay. And I was sure that there was going to be stuff hidden there. But I was incorrect. The only thing hidden there was a dead body. Which, as far as surprises go, not a great one. And we don't get to go up this ladder. By ladder, I meant roof. Oh, hey! Look at that!
You didn't see that before?
Well, I saw it in the background, but I didn't, you know, think to...
I'm sure that's the thing that exploded and killed everybody.
Yep. We are heading to the space swirly. That is our ultimate objective, I am sure of it. Do we get to go inside at all? We do not. But we do get to keep on going over here, which is, there's the switch that's going to open the gate.
That seems convenient.
See? It all is right, convenient.
We're on your mic. Head back to my position.
I don't need to head back to your position. I'm just going to watch you do all the work from up here. He's waiting for me, so I will humor him. Restricted. That means landmines.
Shit, more of those things. Grab that rifle.
Ooh.
I will grab that rifle. So my rifle is going to replace... it's going to replace the shotgun. Okay. Click left stick when scope is up to slow time. We can do that. Okay. Oh, that's fun.
That recoil is intense, though.
And they just kind of fall over.
That guy didn't even flinch.
Is he...
He didn't even flinch.
There we go. He flinched that time. It doesn't appear that you can zoom in more than it already gives you.
Who is that?
Who's what?
The helicopter?
Oh, that's probably friendly people here to save us. And by that, I mean boss fight. Because we've been pulling for one for the last, however long it's been since we started the game, the last hour?
Yeah.
I mean, it can't be too much longer before we run into
one. There's stuff to hide.
Courtyard! We are about to get our wish.
Keep scanning for any more of those creatures.
Although, I'm not seeing all of the ammo that you were warning me about. Okay. I will follow Devlin just as soon as I... look around up here, make sure we're not missing anything. Oh, look at that. That is a room full of weapons and ammo.
Time for a boss fight.
It is, indeed. Time for a boss fight. We'll just take a detour.
People have turned on the guards. Many are dead. Most of the others have fled deeper into the island.
Pretty sure she's dead.
She is definitely dead. You know, most of these audio recordings are kind of negative. Like, everybody's dying and everything's going wrong. We haven't found a single audio recording with good news.
Well, it's pretty much like a nuclear disaster, so...
Ooh.
Whoa, what's that?
A rare piece of weapon upgrade technology is in that blue briefcase. Weapon locker. Okay. Ooh. Let's upgrade... I think I'm gonna upgrade the assault rifle. And I'm gonna give it some more damage.
Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 action.
See, there Devlin goes again, thinking that he's a main character. Only... People will only answer the radio for main characters.
Well, you guys are in Russia, what do you think?
I think that we are due for an attack any minute now. Ah, there we go, autosave. There it goes.
Well, that's a fun vehicle.
It is fun. Did that? It did, okay.
You were just screwing up their day.
Their day. They were doomed as soon as they decided to attack a main character. And there's the helicopter.
Which can shoot at you.
It can't hurt me. I'm hiding behind concrete. You know, this rifle is... I wonder how big the bullets are, because you see, people are just exploding. You hit them and they disappear.
You're at a decently close distance, I guess.
Oh, but even so, decently close distance usually doesn't disappear.
Oh, grenade.
Yep, I was slightly too slow on that. I wonder if I'd hit him a little bit sooner if he would have dropped it and blown up. Like, you know, blown himself up. I missed that guy.
I think it's weird that you can slow down time.
It is, but...
Oh, you should have gone for a twofer.
I will try the next time that I have more time-slowing ability. It is weird that we have the ability to slow down time, but I'm not going to complain. You know what they say? You know what they say? When life gives you a magical time-slowing rifle, you make lemonade. Out of blood. That is the saying, right?
Yes.
Blood lemonade. It's too bad that I wasted my upgrade on the assault rifle because I am not using it at all here. Oh, retreat. I will, just 1 second. Okay. There we go. We are retreating. We are running away towards certain safety, and by certain safety, I mean... Oh, there we go.
Oh!
Ambush.
Assault rifle to the face.
So, do you think that we are going to survive this cutscene? I don't know.
Got a bad feeling about Devlin.
That guy is obviously evil.
Just because of the giant fur coat.
Giant fur coat, okay.
You are
cutscene.
Don't be so surprised. Your name's right on your uniform. America's charming penchant for individuality. Now, I have some questions for you.
Name, rank, and serial number. That's all you get from us, Ivan. Check your Geneva Convention handbook.
I did away with that little inconvenience years ago.
Poor Devlin.
He just got bitch slapped.
See. We are officers. In the United States military. I want to talk to someone in our embassy.
I think you'll find that impossible for a number of reasons.
Our embassy, right now!
Wow.
He's going to talk to the Angel Embassy.
I had such high hopes for him. In
50 years, there's only one explanation. The TMD. Where is it?
The what am who? Oh.
Alright. Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
Running, running, running.
Yep. Running, running, running very quickly. Yeah.
Run, run! Jump!
Run over a large needle.
Turn right. Oh, jeez. Uh-oh. Run away from the barrels.
I'm running away from the barrels, I'm running away from the stairs, I'm running away from that room.
Move faster.
I'm running faster.
Yeah, move faster.
They're right behind you. Quickly, down the stairs.
Oh, huh. Okay. Down the stairs. Not up the stairs. I tried. Oh.
Oh.
Hey, look.
Nathaniel Rankin.
We are safe.
My God, you're here. Just like Mir 12 said.
Yeah.
You must have a lot of questions, but we don't have a lot of time. Quickly, this way.
Wait, does she have a fun accent? If she's got a fun accent, she can be our wacky sidekick.
I don't know, it's another secondary character.
Yes, but wacky sidekicks are usually safe.
To an organization known as Mir 12. Here, this should answer some of your questions.
We are Mir 12. Our mission is to reveal the truth that's been hidden from the entire world. In the 1950s, a military research base was built on the island of Katorga 12. To this day, the government denies its existence. That is a lie. According to top-secret documents we've uncovered, the base was the site of research involving the mineral E99. The E99 research program was headed by two men, Dr. Viktor Barasov, a top researcher in the field of quantum physics. He didn't live to see the outcome of his work. Reports say he was killed in an unexplained laboratory accident. This man stepped in to lead the program after Barasov's death. He went on to lead Russia in a war for world domination. A war won using super-powered weaponry developed at Katorga 12. Today, we know him as Chancellor Nikolai Demichev, leader of the world government. The events surrounding Demichev's rise to power are still a mystery. Our organization is in possession of a journal that claims Demichev is a fraud. It raises many questions about Katorga 12. What happened there to put Chancellor Demichev in power? What could have caused so much destruction and taken so many lives? Evidence points to this structure on Katorga 12, the Singularity.
What is the Singularity?
The journal claims one man will lead us to the answers. His name is Captain Nathaniel Renko. It is our mission to look at Captain Renko.
That is us.
Achieve his goal. We are Mir 12. We will reveal the truth.
And we are hero material.
One of the lead scientists on the Singularity project built a hidden vault. You must find it.
Alrighty.
Over there. Here, two-way communicator with GPS.
Okay, well, take your cell phone. And then we'll go find it. Ooh, money. And nothing else? Is this water? Okay, it is water, because that looks more like fog than anything else, but...
Well, there's bubbles.
Yep, it's the only way forward, so down we go. Okay. Nice straight path.
Let's hope the zombies can't swim.
Click for a burst of speed, which... Right? That was a nice short...
Oh dear.
This room is bad news.
Yeah.
Okay, those guys... Yeah, this room is just bad news in general, but at least the blue guys aren't attacking me. Look at that. Chunky everywhere. Okay, I'm gonna check down out here. Because, you know, anytime you see an enormous pile of corpses, it means useful items, right? What did I tell you? Giant money ball. And... a chest which contains more money balls.
Still no two balls, though.
No two balls. Still disappointed. And we can't get on top of the dumpster. So it looks like we have no choice.
You can't jump because you're too fat.
I can jump a little bit. We've got no choice but to go the direction the game wants us to. Which wouldn't be so bad if it weren't for all the corpses and flickery blue people. See? Look at that. Look at that. Hey! Another upgrade briefcase. Another note, so put that up there so you guys can pause. Okay, I want this one. And I think I'm gonna take me a shotgun.
You don't want the assault rifle?
I've got one of each.
Oh, you saw. Okay.
Yeah. I put on my two most likely to be useful weapons. And now I'm going to head out and find a place to use them.
Be careful. The radiation unleashed by the Singularity has mutated the people who used to live here. Keep your eyes open for them.
What do you mean mutated? Just because there are blue people that can warp? Hey, blue people that can warp, you know what that means? All of the enemies in this area are Nightcrawler.
That should be fun.
Okay, so we've got giant thorny plants, which giant door, which we can use. I'll just walk away from it, though, and look around. Money. And that's it. So we're going to go use the giant door. So we dramatically open it, and oh, look at those poor bald people escaping from... nothing.
Well, they're probably running from something.
Something that we're about to meet. Oh, look at this fun cage. Cage means it's shotgun time. Oh. See? Nightcrawler. And I saw that one in the end waiting for us. But I'm not going to attack it until it attacks me. Which looks like that's going to be a little bit now. Oh! There he goes.
Why didn't you shoot?
Those ones are probably scripted just to jump out at you. So I'll save ammo by not shooting.
We sought shelter in the nearby warehouse when the Singularity exploded. But then those things found us. There are only three of us left now. We have to get off this island.
Okay, downwards and onwards into the next area we go. Ah, now you get your wish. I shoot them. Okay. Nightcrawler is apparently not shotgun resistant.
And it looks like there's something on top of those containers.
Oh, out there?
Yeah.
It's another money ball. At no point did the game give us an official name for these, right?
Well, E99 Tech.
I'll tell you, I think Moneyball has a little bit nicer of a ring to it. But if you insist, I can call them E99 Techs. Look at this frozen water. I mean, it's probably not. Oh, it is moving. It is moving.
Although it's rush, I'm surprised everything isn't just...
That's because it's not water. It's a little lake of vodka. Knight defends rook, but bishop takes king. Sorry, Popple.
We've either lost the monsters or they grew old with us. They're safe for now. Popple twisted his ankle in fear it's broken. You'll rest here for tonight. As luck would have it, our little haven has a chest set in a special vodka.
Alrighty. You know what? I smell boss fight or large encounter here. Because you see, they are just throwing weapons and ammo at us. Oh! Look! Blue people everywhere. Okay, there's dangerous, bound to be more dangerous blue people ahead, so I think we're going to quit while we are ahead, which is to say, we're going to stop right here, and we will see you next time. Thank you very much for watching. ¶¶